Yo, what is going on, you guys? It is AJ back with another reaction. So I already did two reactions off of the Charlie Angels soundtrack, and this is gonna be the last one. This one's with Ariana Grande and her best friend Victoria Monet. If y'all don't know who Victoria is, make sure you guys research her. Her and Ariana have a song called Monopoly, and then Victoria just released new music. She has her own discography as well, but she also just released a brand new song, which is super dope, called Ass Like That. It's very motivational. I want to go to the gym after listening to it, but it's not really a fast song. It's more of like an upbeat song, but it's dope. Go listen to it. Go listen. I might do a reaction. It's already been out for a little bit, like for a week. But make sure y'all go give that a listen. We are going to listen to Got Her Own by Ariana Grande and Victoria off of the Charlie's Angels soundtrack. I'm excited about this one. Let's just jump right in. Okay. Hey, I don't even know it. This is dope. This beat is wild. It is so freaking sick. I love it. Wow. Okay. I'm excited to go listen to the rest of the album. I love that song. It's kind of, it's not fast paced, but like, it's weird. I can't really explain it, but I love it. Ariana doesn't let me down. Anytime she's involved in music, she does not let me down. So I love it. Let me know what y'all think about the song. Make sure y'all go check out the other reactions that I did off the Charlie's Angels soundtrack. And also, once again, make sure y'all go check out Ass Like That by Victoria Monet. Such a fan of hers. That's it for this video, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all next time. Bye!